There might be some water in that gully, Dad. You go on ahead. I'll ride over and take a look.
All right, but be careful.
Don't be gone long, son.
All right, Ma. I'll be right back.
I reckon we can use that wagon.
The horses, too.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Just what do you want?
We want your horses, your wagon, and everything else worth taking. Come on, get out of there. Both of you.
I said,
get out of there!
Dad.
Your mother, son.
Thank you.
Dad. They took Mom from us. I can't go on without you. Dad. Dad.
Picked him up just outside of town, Sheriff. He's been asking for you.
Come on, Ben.
Son. Son.
Here you are, Sheriff.
Here, son. Drink this. Now, try and tell me what's happened.
They killed my folks. Back in Hell's Basin.
Any clues?
Just a ring. They took from Dan. They shot out his finger.
Dan, tell the boys to saddle up.
All right, Sheriff.
Any trace of them, Sheriff?
We found the man still hanging to his horse. He happened to be Slip Dugan, killer, for which you collect $1,000. We followed the others for several miles, but lost their trail in the shifting sands.
Did you?
Yes. We brought them back, son.
Someday, I'll find the man who's wearing that ring.
I can't do nothing for him. He's a natural-born gunman. I don't ever remember seeing his equal.
He can sure make those guns smoke.
That's a good handle for him. Smokey Smith. Huh?
Got you in, pal.
Sure is.
I guess I'm ready, Sheriff. I reckon I'll be drifting.
The boys have just tacked a handle onto you.
Yeah?
They're calling you Smokey Smith.
Well, I guess one name's as good as another. Goodbye, Sheriff, and thanks for everything.
Goodbye, Smokey, and good luck to you.
Thanks. So long, boys.
So long.
So long.
We'll be hearing of him. He'll probably devote the rest of his life in running down outlaws. Someone's going to pay for what he's lost.
I reckon I'll go along with you this trip, Ben. This load of gold is your bait for bandits.
Mighty glad you started that way, Sheriff.
Any passengers this trip?
Nope. Just as well they ain't. The whole world knows we've turned this gold.
Well, I'm riding with you.
Come on.
Let's go.
You all been acting like a lot of mangy coyotes. Sneaking up on poor folks. Bringing home wagons. You're going to waste any slugs, waste them on starpackers. You're going to meet the stage at Rock Gully and do just as I told you. There's a big shipment of gold today. If you don't get it, I'm finding out why. I'm talking to you, Kent. I'm hearing you. And look at me when I talk. You fellas can do this if you use your brains. You're all gunmen. You ain't yella. At least I don't think you are. I guess that's all. Go on.
Why was you looking at Kent?
I wasn't. He's always looking at me. I wish you'd tell him to stop.
You ain't got nothing to be afraid of. I'm here.
You may not always be here.
Meaning what?
They're getting tired of you cussing them out. Someday they're going to turn on you.
And when they do, I'll drop them where they stand. Oh, I know this ain't no place for you, Bess. But I'm getting you out of here right soon.
Right now. You're right, Kent. Here she comes. Thank you. Smokey.
Are you hard hit, Sheriff?
Oh, not bad. I reckon you saved my life, son.
I wonder who he was. Any of you boys get a good look at him?
Too far away to see some new deputy, maybe.
Well, let's get going and give the old buzzard the good news.
Wonder how he'll take it.
I ain't caring much. And I'm sure getting tired of his cussing. I think it's about time to shut down on him.
Yeah, I reckon they all feel the same way about it.
You know, thanks to you, Smokey, we've still got that gold shipment.
I'll get you to a doctor's as soon as I can, Sheriff. You just rest easy.
Any sign of them, Dad?
They're just coming in sight on the trail. They didn't come up the creek like I told them, the crazy fools. Anyone can follow them. Why, one of them's hurt. He's hanging across the saddle.
Blaze, someday the law will come. Then what's going to happen?
The law will never get in here as long as I can handle my guns. I know you're right about all this, Bess. But it's the only way out. As soon as I can get money enough to send you east, you're taking the first train. Things will be a lot different there with your aunt.
It's been 3 months now that I've been living here working with these renegades. My mother wouldn't...
Don't mention your mother, Bess. I'm promising you I'm getting you out of here right soon.
I hope so, Blaze.
Now that the doc's got you fixed up, Sheriff, I guess I'll be drifting.
Where to, Smokey?
I'm trailing those hombres that shot you up.
You know, Smokey, if you were a deputy, you'd have the law behind you. Raise your right hand. You solemnly swear that you...
How's Butch?
Pretty bad shape. Says he needs a doctor. Claims ain't nobody knows him in town.
We'll talk about that in the morning. What happened today?
Old John Law was it. His posse surprised us from the rear. They got Butch, and we pick him up later.
Well, why didn't you see the stage wasn't followed like I told you? Why'd you come up the trail instead of the creek? Anyone could have followed you.
Butch couldn't have made it up the creek. Besides, ain't nobody gonna follow.
How do you know they ain't? From now on, you'll do as I tell you.
I guess I've lost my way. Did you tell me where to hit the trail for Ridge City?
I don't know, but you'd better go. Your life's in danger here. They mustn't see you.
Why not?
I can't explain. Please go.
Well, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to worry you. Thank you.
I'm giving you men just one more chance to prove you're a gunman. And if you fail, you might just as well keep on riding. Because I'm through feeding and sleeping you.
I said come in.
I heard you the first time.
Who are you?
Law down across the border called me Smokey Smith. They just chased me out of Pico.
What for?
They're not very fond of road agents down there. I've been trailing cross country all day, and I'm kind of hungry. What's the chances of putting up with you for a couple of days?
Can you handle a gun?
That's my profession.
Prove it.
Take it easy, boys.
I'm just obeying orders.
That fella has some food. He's hungry.
Kent.
The one in the house, Beth. A regular wildcat, eh? Behind your gun. Man to man, I'll break you.
My sight's gone, Beth.
Oh, I hope not, Blaze.
What happened?
It's my eyes, Smokey. I'm blind.
Kent threw lye in his eyes.
Make a poultice of tea leaves. It'll help a lot.
The boys have all left me.
Where'd they go?
Bess said they joined an outlaw named Gentry. He's got 20 riders and a machine gun. Says he's going to wipe out the town.
Where are they hiding out?
Back in Sawtooth Rocks.
Try and take it easy, Blaze. I'll help Bess.
Thank you.
What for?
Oh, for everything you're doing for us.
We got a towel handy?
Yes, sure.
Whose ring is this?
Kent's. He left it here several weeks ago.
It was Blaze and his gang who killed my folks.
They were your folks?
Then you know about it.
Yes, but Blaze didn't have anything to do with it. When he found out, I thought he...
Beth! Beth! Beth!
Yes, Blaze?
Where's Smokey?
I'm right here, Blaze.
I want to talk to you, Smokey. Alone. I think this strange, Smokey, but I'm asking you to put up the guns. Or if you must use them, throw in with the law.
Why the sudden change, Blaze?
Because you can't fight the law and win. In the first place, you were cut out for something better than an outlaw. It was a selfish motive, wanting you to join up with me.
I don't quite get you.
Well, to begin with, Bess is my stepdaughter. 3 months ago, I killed a man who stole and killed my wife. She was Bess's mother. People called it murder. I was convicted. But I managed to escape and took Bess with me. I tried to make a getaway so I could send her east, but they cut me off. We were compelled to hide out here in the hills. One day, Kent and his gang rode in. Hungry, their horses about done for. I made a deal with them. I'd house and feed them, and we split 50-50 on the loot. It was the only way of getting money enough to send Bess back east. But the only thing they ever brought back was some horses and a wagon.
I know all about that, Blaze. They belonged to my folks. They were murdered.
Your folks, Smokey?
And I let Kent and the rest of them get away.
But Kent'll be back.
I'll find him wherever he is.
He'll be back.
He'll be back for Bess.
I know it. And I'll be needing your help.
I'll see that she gets east, Blaze. And don't you worry about Kent.
Did he tell you?
Everything. After I settle with Kent and his gang, I'll be coming back. I'll do everything I can for both of you.
Thanks so much, Smokey.
Smokey. What do you?
Plenty. How's Butch?
Internal hemorrhage. Died today.
The rest of the gang have hooked up with an outlaw called Gentry. He's got about 20 riders and a machine gun. They're planning to clean out the town and run all the valley cattle across the border. We've got to surprise them at dawn and wipe them out.
I'll phone every rancher in the valley and have them round up every rider they can get.
Have them wear white neckerchiefs, Sheriff, so we can distinguish ourselves from the outlaws.
Right.
I'll meet you at B-Rock at dawn.
Going back tonight?
Yes. There's a reason, Sheriff.
All right, Smokey. I'll see you at dawn.
Bess, you know the old mill down in the meadow?
Yes.
I want you to stay there tonight.
Yes, but I...
Now you must trust me. I know what's best.
All right, please. If you insist.
hitter. Making a little call over yonder.
All right, Kent. Good night, Bess. Get a good night's rest now. My eyes are feeling a whole lot better. In fact, I can see a little. Don't you worry now. We'll be getting out of here in the morning.
Where's Kent?
He's inside. There was a shot. Something terrible has happened.
Kent!
I'm giving you the break. You didn't give my folks.
Drop!
Ken will never bother you again.
And Blaze?
Don't cry, Bess. I'll take care of you. We're leaving for town. Tonight.
Come, Smokey, now. The boys are coming in fast, Smokey. We'll soon be ready. Remember, boys, we're going to try and surprise them.
We want that machine gun.
Are you all ready?
Yeah.
You say the word, Smokey. Let's go, Sheriff.
What's happened to Kent?
Maybe he's getting married.
Come on, boys. We're getting out of here.
All right, gentry.
Behind Well, gentry, I reckon your game's up. Take care of them, boys. Whoever got that machine gun did the trick. Come on, Bert.
Come on, Jordan.
Smokey!
Howdy, Sheriff. Did I turn him?
You sure did.
I could have got the whole gang. I was afraid of killing the horses.
Take it easy, son. We'll get you to town.
Well, make it pronto, Sheriff. There's someone waiting for me.